Mic check 1212. Mic check 1212. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty Cat Games. We're back with another one, y'all. Resident Evil 4. Last time we checked with each other, we was trying to get out this damn village. Chopper got shot down. We got another chopper on the way, trying to get to another route. While we was trying to find another route, we got villages everywhere, and we had the village chief. We ended up defeating just to get to this castle. So we got Ashley with us. We got to make sure she got to be safe. If she dies, we die. So before we get into this gameplay, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, make sure you like this video, make sure you subscribe, man. We gotta get this channel going, bro. I got too much content on this channel to not let y'all, man, just subscribe. Let's get into it. Resident Evil 4.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. What are you buying? Is that all Thank you. What are you buying?
Blacktail. Alright. Hey. I was about to get more difficult up in here.
What are you selling? Is that all strange? Thank you. Come back anytime.
I'll be back. Don't worry. There's some weapons in there that you got that I need. That's some bullshit. Let me see, how much is the case?
What are you buying?
40,000, goddamn. I need some more work to do.
Morir es vivir. Morir es vivir.
He's saying some type of word, worship or something.
Morir es vivir.
Cogedlo, 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 cogedlo.
Ahí está. Mátalo.
Oh!
Ugh! 1 week later.
Thank you.
es hora de aplastar.
Where you coming from?
I saw you like another, like 10 minutes ago.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you buying?
A wise choice, mate. It's ammo.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Time.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. You must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Why is it highlighted? Why is it doing that? Thank you. That's good. Sword might be something useful, probably later on.
Matalo!
Oh, come on, bro. You get past that. Hey, wait. I'll be looking at a man growing.
I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah. And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Hey man, shout out to you being a good cop. You feel me?
Yes.
need one of those. Oh! Run back. Ain't no way, my nigga. Ain't no way that you just blocked a grenade. A grenade, especially if it contains fire, we should be burned to death. What the f- this small ass village got this big ass castle.
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the 8th castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, we've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
Sir has entered the castle. Why he will return during escape lead me to question his motives, but we must seize this moment and capture him. Will we get the other two of them? Okay. Talking about Lewis. The bastard cannot do without the upstairs. I feel like there's somebody else at work. Other group involved the whole affair. There's another group. What you mean by another group? What you mean by another group? Thank you. That's cool and all. Come on, man. Can you catch a break? Shot. I don't know how I did it with these mechanics. It's hard to get a decent headshot.
Thank you.
through that door or not. Not fucking miss.
Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead.
Case. Hurry up, Ashley. We don't got all day. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Leon!
No dejas que escape de la isla vivo.
Let's go.
On sale, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying?
Need a rifle.
What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? What are you selling? Ah. Thank you. What are you buying?
Right gun.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Rifle with a semi. A mine thrower.
What are you buying? Is that all Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. What are you buying? Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. Thank you. What are you buying?
any time.
Goodness. Man, that's gonna be the end of this video, bro. I can't believe this. Can't believe this nonsense. We infiltrated the castle. We end up finding out. I don't know what little dude was. I wasn't really paying attention because I was getting hoarded by these people that's been infected. And me and Ashley was doing the teamwork, trying to get through the castle, and then she ended up getting captured again. So next time we come back, we got to find her again. But if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below what you think. And I'm going to see you guys in the next video, man. Peace.